of the week.
Okay.
Where we just talk about whatever that comes to our mind, and we just talk about lean, right? It's our lean life. So this week is the Greenville kickoff of our summer program, and you and Jake are running the show. What's, like, maybe for an audience who doesn't really know Greenville, what is Greenville anyways?
Well, Greenville provides the foundation for any person wanting to implement lean in an organization, and the Greenbelt provides you with the necessary philosophy, the way of thinking, and also some foundational tools to allow you to actually hit the ground running.
Okay. Do they get a green belt?
Green belt is going to be up here. It's more of a mental thing to demonstrate.
It's downloading into our brain.
Download, a lot of downloading.
The basic, the foundation, the history, the tools and the methods.
Yes.
Is it mostly tools and methods?
It's a lot of tools and methods, a lot of things are taken, but at the same time, the green belts will be going to a company, a real-life hosting company, and they're going to do some hands-on
application. I see. It's about 80% hands-on, right?
A lot of hands-on is required so that all the theory and methodologies get burnt in your mind.
I see, okay.
You never forget.
So how many days is the whole green belt?
Well, we have 15 days spread over period of about 2.5 months. For each week that you come to Lean Sensei for training, you're required to go through some theory, but more importantly, going out to apply your theory in a real environment.
So 80% hands-on Kaizen or projects and 20% classroom, right?
Yes.
15 days in total, it's about twice as long as typical green belt that you find elsewhere. But what makes this green belt different?
Than
any other green belt that we see?
Well, from what we hear from a lot of our students or graduates from the green belt program, it's transformational.
Because
the learning is not just in the classroom, the learning is out in what we call the Gemba, the place where it's actually happening. And the coaches, such as yourself,
You're the main guy.
Myself.
Yourselves and Jake and Andrew.
Yeah, we basically ensure that we provide sufficient guidance and sufficient pressure to be able to gain immediate results from the hosting company.
I mean, I guess in fact it's so influential that some green belts they break down crying at the graduation.
Yeah.
Like, what are you guys doing in the class? As long as it's safe and legal. We used that term last time with Jake. Safe and legal. Is that correct? Why do they end up being so emotional at the end sometimes?
I think it's because they finally feel that they are empowered to be able to change and help effect some changes in their respective business.
Right.
They feel equipped to be able to do that. And more importantly, they see this as a life-changing experience.
Right.
Not only do they have effect on their business life, but back in your own personal lives as well.
Right, so I guess what they see and what they learn in terms of life skills and people skills, it impacts their personal lives in some way, their family life, their friendship, and they realize, wow, this is like a cleansing almost. Some people call it cleansing and almost like renewing of their mind, of their thinking. It sounds a little bit strange, but that's what people say, right?
That's right.
They say somehow they learn skills in this program that they've never learned in their entire life, and perhaps not even from their parents, and they're acquiring new way of thinking and new way of looking at something that opened their whole mindset and opened the perspective, and at the graduation all comes together and they're saying, wow, I've changed, my family has changed in some way and for the better.
Yes.
And it's almost like an awakening. I guess it sounds really odd, but that's exactly what our customer tell us.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
And throughout the process of the program, through the struggles and the challenges that they had to go through to graduate, they made some lifelong friendships.
That's true.
A lot of them, the emotion of that last day takes over them, and sometimes they break down crying.
I also hear it's partly because of you, Bob, because you've got the right magic touch. You know, you make people comfortable, and you have the right kind of gesture and open-mindedness, and your invitation for people to open up and to kind of revisit their past and the future, and kind of somehow gives them a chance to be remolded or reshaped, you know. And I think you're one of our best coaches because of that. You're able to kind of people zone into their heart a little bit, and I think they're able to maybe just be more honest with themselves in some ways. I think that's a real element of a green belt, right?
Thank you, David. I don't see it that way, but I guess I'm just being myself, and more importantly, I want as many people to share the same things, share the same passion of being the idol.
That we have, yeah. I mean, they say the word passion in Latin is passio, which actually means to struggle or suffer.
Right.
And in some way, when they struggle and suffer together as a class and through the help of a coach like you, you know, new opportunities comes up, opens up before their own eyes, and they see things differently, and they gain confidence, right? Because a safe environment, they can make mistakes and no one's gonna criticize them, and we're all here to support their journey. So I guess that's sort of the long and short of it is green belt is in both influential because it changes life and mindset, but also very much practical because they learn the tools and techniques the lean. And we say that they become kind of intermediate facilitator or problem solver when they finish the program. So I think we've graduated more than a couple thousand people in lean belt, but it's this ongoing challenge, I guess, that makes it interesting, and we keep making changes to the material, right? So green belt material from 4 years ago is quite radically different. You know, sometimes I get frustrated when there's too many changes, but it's for the better, I think. So
yeah, because we're always listening to our customers.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, what they're struggling with, so we make some tweaks to make it better for them.
Evolving. And we have black belt beyond green belt, which is a whole other story and a whole different world, because every black belt goes to Japan and everything else. But so
that's
it's kind
for
of
the
fun.
Next block.
All right, so come and join us. Green belt is fun, engaging, challenging. It's not easy, not meant to be easy, and but we promise that there won't be any other journey like green belt, right?
That's
and,
right.
Because it's an experience of a lifetime.
It is unique, and there's no other program like that in the world. So come and join us.
Thanks, guys.